as Adams winds and fires. Breaking ball, lined in the air, and that'll get down for a hit in left field. Great piece of hitting by Will Maddox. And here's Osborne awaiting the 2-2. Ball stroke down the third baseline and fair. Down into the corner it goes. Maddox quickly around second, digging for third. They're going to wave him home. Coasting into second with an RBI double is Zach Osborne, and Tennessee's on the board with nobody out. Here's the 1-2. Ball stroked in the air into left field. Let's see if it'll get down, and it will. They're going to hold Osborne at third. Pitch ground up the middle. Base hit, Tennessee. Steckenrider stops at second. Fritz will take the turn at first.
Swung on. A fly ball going into right center field and deep. Running back is Fritz. Still running on the track. He reaches up, and he didn't make the catch. Yes, he did. 3-1 from Stevens, swung on, a bouncing ball left side of the infield. It's the shortstop, Osborne, scooping it up, throwing to first, close play, in time. Wines, fastball is swung on, a line drive up the middle, into center field, a base hit. Morgan getting the wave around third, and he will score without a play. An RBI single for Ethan Bennett. It's now a one-run ball game, Warhawks 4, Volunteers 3. Pitch is taken high and outside. The throw onto second is also high and outside. It goes into center field as Ethan Bennett takes second base.
Pitch to the plate. Bouncing ball towards short. This could do it. High hop for Cy. Throws on the run. And Louisiana-Monroe has come to Tennessee and taken two out of three against the Volunteers.